While the Reserve Bank has declared that Rs 2000 note would be discontinued, Chief Minister Stalin has commented about it on his Twitter page. In it, he mentioned that the withdrawal of 2000 rupees note was the only trick to cover up Karnataka's fiasco. Also, he has hinted it at 2000 errors, 500 doubts and 1000 mysteries.